This graph should scare you into action. A company called Lemonade Insurance is using an AI agent called Cooper to do most of the mundane work. Here's the thesis. Say we're talking about an insurance company. In the past, when a company sold more insurance policies, they had to hire more people to service those policies. In the future, automation will mess up that model. An insurance company could sell a large number of insurance policies without having to hire that many more people because AI can do much of the work. This is true of any industry. If fewer people can do the work, then why hire more? If fewer people can do more, then why not reduce employee count? Retraining people is difficult. Expanding to new businesses so employees don't have to be let go is near impossible. Here are some data points for perspective. If you were driving steel into rocks like John Henry was in the 1800s, no matter how good you were, steam-powered machines could do a better job and you were out of a job. If you were shoveling horseshit on the streets of New York in the 1900s as motor cars were being introduced, no matter how efficient you were, you'll be out of a job. At its height, US Steel was one of the largest companies in the world. Today, Apple is worth 20 times more with 3 times fewer employees. That's a factor of 60. At its height, Blockbuster had 84,000 employees. Netflix essentially replaced them with 3,500 employees who do a lot more. That's a factor of 24. Recently, Carrier, a major manufacturing plant, just announced major layoffs. Manufacturing is changing. Machines are going to do more of the work. They don't get tired and they make fewer mistakes. These jobs are gone forever, just like the cobblers and the elevator operators. According to a 2015 Internet Trends report by Kleiner Perkins, in 1945, for every person, there was 1.7 jobs in the US. In 2014, for every person, there was 0.4 jobs. Think about that for a minute. So why aren't people preparing for this future? I don't want to be an alarmist, but that's the reality. Transformation is happening. Companies may have to make tough decisions, and employees have to prepare for change. If you adapt to this new reality, you'll be in demand. To prepare for this future, we have to learn skills like leadership, communication, storytelling, empathy, creativity, and imagination. Leave the mundane to machines and automation. There's no future in that anymore. Now take a second look at that graph. Are you ready to do something about it? Watch my other YouTube titled How to Prepare for Jobs of the Future. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and please consider subscribing.